Fuck. Messed up the camera.
No!
Hey everyone! Welcome back to this game that I am playing. This game that I am playing happens to be Resident Evil 1. Director's Cut. Anyways, in the last part, we explored the underground area, acquired a flamethrower which will not use as a weapon, entered a save room, and picked up an eco metal, because I think we're gonna need it soon. Anyways, let's get out of here. Milk is good for you. Mr. T says so. Alright. Can we put down the flamethrower?
Yes, I will.
Oh, snake. Snakes in an underground area. Alright. This part can be a little tricky. By the way, I shouldn't have to mention this, but if that thing hits you, you're dead. You'll become a cursed sandwich. Smell the big rock is cooking. Let's see. This is really, really long and really, really slow. Chris can't turn it quick any faster. Oh no, we seem to have made a pitfall. Okay. Let's see. I think there's another mole disc. The door. You hit the door. I wonder who sets up these puzzles, and who comes up with the ideas for them. Let's have a room in the underground area which you can only access by turning the crank and moving a hole in the wall to the other side of the room, then go in the room and push a statue over a thing, causing a little slot to open up where you pick up a book. It doesn't seem very useful. Yeah, that's a perfect puzzle. Someone must be like really, really fucking whacked out on something. Wolf metal. Wolf metal, eagle metal. That can't be used to solve a puzzle. No, can it? That's just ludicrous. No.
Up in the elevator we go!
Above ground now. Picture of a wolf is carved in a round hollow. Speaking of hollows, does anyone like the anime Bleach by any chance? Just wondering.
Super awesome special 3G CG effects!
Oh. It's so awesome that I can't even pronounce it correctly. We'll go down there in a moment. But first, let's grab these plants. Oh, good. We're descending into hell. Door's tightly locked. Rather than more locked than regular locked, it's tightly locked. Will not open unless under first class emergency. Emergency exit, so if shit's about to go down, we go through that door. Alright. Mistake, I could get mauled. And I really, really don't want that. Because I plan on getting the best ending. Can't see that guy for shit. Oh. Okay. Shit. You know what? Fuck you, zombie. I might do that thing I'm telling you about on the next video. Go through here first. First person typing action. Engage. And password is Ada, who is obviously a major character in Resident Evil series. Unlock B2. Curses board. Okay. Password is password. Okay. Verified. Ultra mega password thing. B3. Ha ha! I unlocked a door. Let's show off. Okay. Yeah, let's get out of here. Yeah, you get that ender key. Yeah. Alright. I'm gonna cut it off here. In the next part, I'm gonna try and start using those mode discs for something. I might get my ass killed. If I do, that'll suck. See you next part.